Welcome to the Bandcamp vlog, episode 2, the last one, at least the last one made by me. Day 1, not everyone was here today, so we mostly just goofed off. When we first walked in, the school was undergoing a rigorous construction process.
I can't really tell exactly what's wrong about it.
There's no strike. There should be on this side of that.
I guess so. And why is that thing tilted? That was not always there, surely.
What? They took out the doors.
Oh, yeah.
Just one door.
Oh, that's
one set of doors.
Are they stupid?
Oh. Don Lyle.
I remember this room.
We got a what room?
Seth Ford knows this room very well.
We reckon there's a 16%.
16.3, exactly.
We came in here for the paper thing, and it's not here. I'll stay in here with you, TJ. Come here.
What are you doing? Oh, yep. Hey, guys.
Oh. Guys, check it out.
Ow.
So we're about 10 minutes in, and they're already acting like goofballs.
I'm leaving.
Why'd you say that? Stop speaking Spanish. This is America, speak English. No habla español.
No habla inglés, señor.
How's the poster going, poster boy?
Look at what I have. My artistic school is so great.
Who drew that snail and that flag of yours?
That'd be you.
Wasn't it great?
Yeah.
Look at what he's saying. You should follow that advice.
The seniors are really cool.
Thank you. You guys know what that is, right?
Took the thing!
Nathan, that's gotta be a crime.
Shut up!
Walker, look.
What?
How did I find out?
A PC. That could run Doom.
Should I take it?
No.
Why?
Because that's stealing. Stealing is only allowed at the walk-in. It's the end of the first day, and guess what? We're gonna go see Carter, our best friend. Guys, isn't Carter our best friend?
Yes, Carter's my best
friend. Yay! Carter, we saw you at that one place, at Taco Bell.
That's a nice trumpet.
Yeah.
Day 2, the first costume day, and they had to rhyme. It took us like an hour, but we came up with something.
Our costumes for today, there's a rhyme without reason. And I have frog, he has jog. And Walker has hot dog. Hey, let's go over to John's truck and steal stuff.
I have a
come on, do what you do best. Hey, we probably shouldn't leave our section with Sean.
It's true. Why are you spilling?
What? Make a pose.
Transition.
That's really...
We really did mean to record an untransition.
I don't know what game we're playing, but we're going shoeless for some reason. And I don't like this at all. Oh, we're gonna lose. I just realized that. Hey, remember Seth and Brenton?
No.
Yeah, let me get a whiff of that.
I promise. It's gonna fill the room.
So how's the smell?
Where'd you go?
I ran away.
It just smells like a hot dog.
Yeah, I bet.
My new requirement.
That's weird.
Hi, DJ. Where were you guys at?
What?
Where were you guys at?
Right there.
Right. You know where the other guys were? Oh, there they are.
I said we just got some.
Carter!
Hi!
10-minute break, guys!
Nathan, get out of there.
There's Gatorade.
I know.
Pickles! It's...
Stop.
There's just four different kinds of pickles.
Let me see the pickles.
We're not.
There's like four jars of pickles.
Oh, it is on.
Why? Wait, yeah, can you just leave money somewhere and take it? Like we did that one time with Heather? Stop.
Do not.
We bought Gatorade, but let it be known on record, we paid for this Gatorade. Who are you locking in there? Oh, there's a bunch of people in there. That's. You're gonna go to court for this, you know.
Okay.
I'm gonna go talk to Walker. Walker! Walker! Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hi, Walker! Nathan is doing bad stuff to children again. Hey! Seth's here! Oh my gosh! The Seth Ford! This is prime vlog content. Yeah, I'm going back in because our section hasn't left yet, which we just irresponsibly left, by the way. Seth!
We talked to Seth, and I thought I had footage of it, but apparently I don't. You're just going to have to trust. Day 3. Apparently on Wednesdays we wear pink, so we did that.
Nathan, show the audience your pink thing. Whoa.
I wasn't even scared, I was just confused.
Walker, Nathan's gonna stretch us.
We're also gonna stretch us. Back! Back!
Do it how you were doing it before.
Back! Back!
1 million, zillion, jillion, dillion, cotillion times later.
Nathan's not even making him do stretches, he's just making them exercise. Come on, Walker, we can do the reps. How's the water, Carter? And TJ?
Why did it taste bad?
He said, please do, and he still drank it.
Is it because it's not Monster Energy?
I don't drink Monster, but I guess so. It tastes like acid. Bentley, I do.
Well, let me get a sip of that. As you can see, we're doing the old water challenge. I'm pretty sure I've already lost. How's it going, Walker?
Bad.
Don't spill any.
I have like 2 drops.
Alright, so Courtney and Nathan stay there.
I have small
water. Walker! Oh, Abby's looks pretty good. How's it going?
I spilled everything.
You're lying. I'm pretty sure Nathan has more than you. Walker, who are we pouring it on? I think we should pour it on.
Jimmy.
TJ, we're pouring it on you. It's official.
On me?
Yes.
I got a brain freeze from the outside.
That's weird.
Anybody else need a drink?
You're so cold.
Hang on. Here, we'll ice it.
That honestly didn't look like it got you that much.
Oh, yeah!
Later that day, I fully sprained my ankle, and let me just say, stairs are hard. Day 4, Hawaiian Tropical Day, and you already know I was sporting the duck drip and an ankle brace.
We got our Hawaiian attire on for day 3. The most Hawaiian thing ever is a leg brace. Nathan, you're the stretch master again. Wait, are we going to the gym? Didn't she say go to the gym?
Everyone starts with Nathan!
Yep.
Look at him. Look at how he's grown. Back in the day, this would be our best friend Seth and Merton's job, but they've moved on to a better thing. No!
Hog! Bang! Hog! Bang!
At least someone's eager.
They're gonna hate us. I should be there with Devin. Also, it's actually pretty cool out today. Hopefully it's not that way for the water balloon fight, or I might die. Oh gosh, Z Cooper's here. Hi, Cooper.
Hi. He's
gonna sprain his other leg. Sean, you're Sonic! Pretend you're Sonic!
On,
you're just like Sonic! You're Sonic! My high school crush is out there.
Cooper!
Ooh, let the camera see, gentlemen.
Oh.
My gosh, look at him out there.
That Asian sexy boy.
Bye, Cooper!
I love you!
What's he doing? That's weird. That's where the water balloons are gonna go, audience.
How much do you think it'll fill it up? Cause like, I don't know.
I have
know.
A big fill too.
No, but like, I know, but like, how much do you think it'll fill up?
Well, all the way.
I'm just like genuinely curious.
Cause we bought like $60 worth.
Yeah. We got $80 worth.
Well, yeah. I don't know if I've showed it on camera yet, but that's for tomorrow. And that's gonna be a banger edition, hopefully.
Day 5, Black and Gold Day, obviously for Black Hawk Friday. Today was the fun day and the day we were performing for our parents.
Hey Nathan, what are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? He's filling up water balloons. We got 6 packs left.
Yeah, which may or may not actually be like over 2,000.
No, they're only it's only 100 balloons each pack.
No, it's 300 balloons each
pack. No.
You guys aren't the real ones. You're not the real vlogger. I am. What?
We're in 4K.
The only thing you guys have that's better than me is a mic. I need to get one of those. And I'm getting one, so.
Are you actually?
We're gonna get a better one. The ones I bought are like $12.
Let's just check and see how bro's doing.
No.
Where are we going to the trash bag?
Another 5 trash bags.
Should have just got the dumpster.
Well, I mean, do we even have another trash can at our disposal?
I'm sure we can find it.
Yeah. They're doing the balloon stuff. but I'm going on a personal side quest on my own to go retrieve the bubble machine because I left it at home on accident.
There we go. I got the machine. Speaking of machines, the water one broke.
And the right side of the machine.
It's not gonna.
Oh well, it's fine.
Well, you're don't. Alligated. You jacked it.
I didn't do anything. Don't resort to physical abuse. No. Well, here, just force it to stop.
All right, you vlogging them?
Yeah.
Ah!
You gotta move your hand.
No!
Yeah, that's
please!
Good yes. Job, Carter. Go. You make me proud, Carter.
Think it's always Carter.
Poor
section.
Carter.
Carter, come back.
Oh, and man. Carter, you have to deal with this next year too.
I know, that's the bad part.
Well, Carter's L. Carter, I guess. Yeah, and we can like dump a bunch of trash cans and stuff on him after this too.
Come on, Carter, come give me a hug.
Give me a hug. Give me a hug, Carter. Come here. Give me a hug.
No. I got you.
Everyone's gonna start saying where are the bubbles coming from, but I know. There we go. Oh my gosh, the bubbles.
Take a group picture real fast.
With here. The bubbles? This is... This is full on warfare. Someone has a gun. You can't hit me while I have a phone on. You wouldn't hit me, right? Oh. Ah!
Should I tell everybody to get Shannon? Everybody at the same time for the vlog?
Yeah. Yes.
Hey! Band! Stop! Everybody! Aim for Sean! Go!
Hi, Walker.
Hi.
You're wet.
No way.
I don't know how wet I am, to be honest. I don't want to know. I did not. Hey, we got one more. If someone drives by right now, they're going to be very confused.
Come on, Kennedy again.
Too bad TJ's not here. No! I think we can make bubbles are- what the heck? Oh, it's a balloon. I thought it transitioned from a bubble to a balloon.
Oh my gosh. Uh-huh. We'll figure it out.
Who are you dumbing in on?
You! I'm just kidding.
You're too
short!
Emma. Okay, yeah, Emma.
Wait, come
around
here.
Who are
you
on?
This is- I'm not involved in this, just so you know. I made a truce with Emma a long time ago.
Hey, shut up.
What?
Sit down. Okay. Where are you going? Wait, give me a countdown.
Nope. Come on.
Go.
2 seconds later.
Did Brenton say you could come?
Yeah.
Mine's better.
Is it? Like,
I know, it's crazy.
You want a honeymoon?
What?
You want a honeymoon?
Yeah, man.
Take what? Take a honeymoon.
Hey, we're gonna leave you.
Okay. Wait, let me roll down the window.
Hi, Jackson!
We got Yost food.
How are we gonna get inside?
That door's open.
No, it ain't.
Yeah, it is.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Which one?
No, I'm
really
going out there.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh, you're walking.
That's it.
Hi, Ben.
Come on, Aiden.
So, been
am I gonna be in the band vlog? Camp vlog?
Yeah, you're probably gonna be in hers too.
Yeah.
Brendan's giving a speech again, and Seth is here too, apparently, somewhere. See, somewhere right here.
Come on!
Alright, most of you guys know me. A few of you don't. I'm Brent McGuire. I graduated last year. One of the best drum majors the school's ever seen. Maybe not. Anyway, I didn't get to be here with you guys this week, but I'm sure you had so much fun marching in the sun. It's always a great time overheating, trying not to die. But, I can say from 3 years of experience, Ware knows what she's doing, and if you listen and if you practice hard, then guess what? You're gonna have the same result that we had the last 3 years, a tiny band with an awesome sound. And yeah, it usually starts out a little bit rough because that's what happens when you don't play your instrument in the summer. I'm not saying, I'm just saying. But when you guys get in the groove of things, because you start practicing and you start listening to your teacher, you're gonna start making some awesome sounds. I wasn't here, but I can say, if you're doing what she's been telling you to do, I'm proud of you guys, because you're doing awesome. It's not really fair. Some of the competitions we go to, we've got an eighth of some of the bands we compete with, but you guys still managed to go up there and compete. Battle of the Bands. The last 2 years, we got like second place going up against bands that were way bigger than us, and that's because you guys care. So, again, honestly, I'm proud of you guys. It sucks that I don't get to do it with you anymore, but you guys are awesome. Keep playing hard. Keep making a small band sound just incredible. You guys are doing great.
Yeehaw!
I think we should just hire Brent to do it every year.
Come on!
Speech!
Okay, well. Show it, Jackson. Seth and Brent are interacting. I never thought I would see them interact again. Actually, that's not true.
And with that, the playing is over, and we will see each other when the school starts.